Now I'm gonna build the part 2 of the turning wheel of this bag. So first you're gonna need a symbol for if you have a car that not crashed, and the front, use it. Any design. Okay. So you're gonna need this. Here. And then 1x6 plate. Place it here. Here. Then, so for the hood, you're gonna need this. This 2x4 and this that and a jumper plate. So this so then put it in here. So for the steering wheel, we have to put this right, and the steering wheel, okay? 2x4 brake. Oh, no. 2x4 plate. Place it in here. Here. You need this. That's the same as the ATV. You need again. You need again this and this 2x4 and 2x6. You're gonna need this. This number plate, place it under. Then place a red square, 1x1 red square that are here. Place it right above here, right above here. Then now you're gonna need these two orange 1x2 orange. Place it here, and then here. Wait, I have something wrong. We have to make this 1x2 plate and then 1x2 brick. Let's see. There. If you want to design it, take this with a sticker, place it on the side. Now you gotta need it. Speedometer. This. Place it. Here. No. Here. There. if you have a character, place it. So you can test if you if it's stuck. Don't worry about the speed of it. Right? Don't need the speedometer. That's tragic. So we're gonna need a screen. Place it. Here. Place it. Set it up. Then the hood of the bat, which is pretty hard. Gonna need this. This one again. You need this two L side. Now I'm gonna use this. This. And you have it. No. Still right here. There you have it. Yeah. Finish. Like and subscribe for the next video is tomorrow. Subscribe and please don't be afraid to build it. And this pro. Oh no, I forgot it. This 1x2 is in the top. Yep, there we go. Truck. See you next time. Bye. Subscribe. Please like. Bye.